Welcome back to Morning Rush, folks. You know what time it is. You see your screen. It is time for the A-Scene, and we are kicking off with a story that has gone number one on our website. Many of you trying to work with Australian singer and rapper Miss Iggy Azalea. Hey, where my sound bar? Okay.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right.
Oh, I can't talk about Miss Azalea without hearing her voice. I love her, okay? Now, the fancy singer took to her Instagram to announce that she wanted some, quote, 20 fabulous Atlanta residents in her next music video. So she says she needs schoolgirls, mean girls in mourning, bookworms, boys who can strut their stuff, masculine jocks, cheerleaders, and so many more. And to apply, you can just head on over to 11alive.com/theAscene. Next up, this one is for my big guys, and I mean big, like really, really big. Yeah, like Shaq big. The Shaquille O'Neal, yes, and JCPenney. They're looking for a few big and tall guys who want to surprise their Valentine with a head-to-toe makeover. He just put this on his Instagram. All you have to do is post a video, 60 seconds or less, saying why he should pick you using the hashtag #AllAtJCP, okay? And then you can also hashtag it contest. The giveaway closes at 8 p.m. on Friday night, and you gotta be big and tall. And finally, a huge congratulations to my man, super producer from Atlanta, Mr. Will Packer. He's always doing something, right? Okay, so Deadline just announced that the Stomp the Yard, What Men Want producer is packing on more projects. This time he's venturing into the culture of social media. On Friday the 6th, he'll launch a weekly Wednesday show on Twitter called Power Star Live. And guess what? It's filmed right here in Atlanta. I wonder where he's filming it at. Well, either way, we will be watching. And there are the hosts right there, Miss Jessie Wu and Mr. Blogzilla. And for more of the A-Scene, make sure you visit our website, folks, 11alive.com/theAscene. And don't forget to follow us on the gram and Twitter as well. All I have to say is you might want to be on our follower train for next week because it's about to be wild. Super Bowl Live crash. Whew.
You might be a little bit busy next week with a lot of superstars in town.